Click here on leader. Command name is M leader. Then specify leader arrowhead location. Take your cursor away and click and press escape. So here arrow is created without text. Then to increase the size of this arrow, click here on annotation and multi-leader style. Then click here on modify. Then select leader structure and increase the specified scale. Suppose I will make it 10. OK, close. So here arrow is properly visible. And suppose if you want to create horizontal arrow, then again click here on leader, specify leader arrowhead location. Then to create straight arrow, make ortho mode on. Then specify second point and press escape. And if you want to create arrow with spline, then again click here on leader. Then click here on options, click here and click here on leader type, then click here on spline, exit options, then again specify leader arrowhead location, make ortho mode off, then take your cursor on sides where you want to create spline arrow and click there, press escape. Then if you want to make particular arrow bigger, you can also use scale command. Click here on scale. Select this arrow, press enter, specify base point and specify scale factor. Suppose it is 2, enter. So in this way you can increase the scale also using scale command. And if you don't want this line and only want this arrow, then for that you will have to explode it. So type X for explode, press enter, select this arrow, press enter and type E, enter, select this line and press enter. So only arrow is there. If you want to learn dimensioning concept in detail, then please watch this video. And if you want to learn complete AutoCAD in detail, then here is complete playlist. And if you want to learn AutoCAD 3D from start to finish, then here is playlist. Please like, share and subscribe by clicking here on this icon. Thanks for watching. We will again meet in next tutorial.